what's up? It's me, Chef Nel Sasson, and today I'm introducing you to my dad, Mel. And today he's making an adult beverage called a Mexican Moscow Mule.
So as Nel said, I'm going to be making a Mexican Moscow Mule. A little different than what you guys are probably used to with the adults. It's normally made with vodka, but for this one we're going to use tequila. That's pretty much the only difference. To start off, I'd like to tell you about the ingredients. I use reposado tequila. You can use whatever brand you like. I like Herradura, that's actually a pretty good tequila. We're gonna use ginger beer, some lime wedges, and ice, and a measuring jigger. I think this helps. All right, so to start off, we're gonna use the traditional copper mug. This is normally used with a Moscow Mule, but you're welcome to use any type of glass that you like. We're gonna fill it up with some ice. I like crushed ice. Fill it up real good. This is actually a fairly easy recipe. I hope you enjoy it. Once you fill up the glass with ice, we're gonna go ahead and pour about 2 ounces of tequila. Like I said, I like reposado, but you can use any type of tequila you like. Reposado and añejo are usually the best. So we're gonna pour that in the mug, like so. After that, we're going to squeeze about 2 wedges of lime. Now that we have the lime, we're gonna go ahead and top it off with some ginger beer. Ginger beer always works. And you wanna top it off with a lime wedge. And there you have it, a Mexican Moscow Mule. I hope you enjoy.
Well, here we have it, the Mexican Moscow Mule. Well, I hope you like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace.
Feliz Cinco de Mayo. So refreshing.